just walked around downtown picking up litter. It's a little hard to man the camera while picking up garbage on the street, you know what I'm saying? But it strikes me because of how Christian Spokane is, and not only that conservative Christian, but there's all this litter. Not only that, the United States is 75% Christian, and my atheist ass is walking around picking up litter. It reminds me of a Bible verse I read today that said, John 13:34-35, Christians. What it said was, if you don't love one another, you're not Christians. There's a lot of wars, you know, there's a lot of litter on the ground, there's a lot of homeless people, there's a lot of flame wars on the internet, there's a lot of selfishness, there's a lot of back and forth. I hate Republicans, I hate Democrats, I hate socialists, but they call themselves Christians. Let me tell you what my atheist, anti-theist ass thinks of this. No.